Hi, I'm Billy Miller. I'm a redshirt sophomore, and I'm from Perry, Ohio, and I'm wrestling heavyweight this year. No doubt, Avery Henry, the Hammer. I really don't listen to music, I'm gonna be honest. I just put my headgear on and jump around, so. I wanna say Gwiz, but Austin Marston at Nationals, I've never been majored before, and he just whooped me. He wiped my face on the mat, so. I'm gonna have to say my first match at Nationals, I was down, I was losing, and I came back and ended up winning the match. It was just crazy, fans everywhere. It was 20-something thousand fans, so. My favorite wrestling move is the big pin move, but my favorite wrestling move, personally, is an outside single. When Coach Flynn says to go to the hill, that's the worst thing in the world, Klein Hill. Oh, probably either, I'd say cheeks, probably. Education in biology. Dr. Rebar, she's cool. She really cares about her students, so. And every question I had, I would seriously send her an email and she'd email me right back. It's just perfect. Ice cream. The ice cream shop, Dairy Supreme. I love when he says that almost every single time before practice, he says, we need to work out 2 times a day, every single day. Tim Flynn does. I have to say soccer because my girlfriend's on the soccer team, so soccer. I'd say Gary Kaviagas, he's pretty cool, so. USC, for sure. Oh, I love Brock Lesnar. I know he doesn't fight anymore. I don't know if he fights anymore, but I love him. And the village children levitate. Elevate.